New tonight at 10, an arrest has been made in what appears to be a random stabbing. This happened yesterday at Mead Street Bar. The victim, a regular there, stabbed as he sat there at the bar. Just tonight, police made the arrest but aren't releasing any details, saying they're still investigating. A benefit, though, will be held Saturday to help pay for the victim's medical expenses.